Koreans are inseparable from their rice. It represents about 90% of the total grain production in the country. Because of how fast technology has advanced, a rice cooker has become a necessary part of every family. In 1978, Kuku founder Koo Jia-shin had this in mind when he started his rice cooker business. Today, Kuku is the number one in Korea, with 106 brand stores and over 200 booths present in various department stores and duty-free shops.
Right now, once we reach a certain level of standards, we're not just living for just survival. We would like to enjoy the life, and we want to be the healthy. That is the basic, instinct for humans.
Indeed, the standard of living has changed. Kuku has set up one of their brand stores at the Gandong residential area. Here, you can not only purchase Kuku products, but also enjoy walk-in maintenance services. Specialists are ready to help bring your rice cooker back to its best condition and keep it that way. Home TV shopping is a trend in South Korea. Everyone buys things through these channels. Therefore, Kuku also sells their products every week on the GS Home Shopping Service, bringing in annual sales of $60 million. According to their